on last week's episode of The Division.
Oh, what's up, mother chickens?
Oh man.
I'd put the boom, weed. Sit down, mother chicken. You guys are mother chickens now. Oh. Ah, no. Get back over here. I ain't got time. I don't got the time. Alright, let's do this. We have to do this in record speed time.
Contamination scan initiated.
See what this is. Let's go. Where is this? We got to find 3 virus scanners. Hope there's one right here. Gotta do it in under 4 minutes.
Contamination scan initiated.
Yeah, there's a corridor right here. It's probably
now
over here.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
What? Oh, I didn't see that area up there. Run, 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 run. We must go quickly. Oh, found it. And then we have to...
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Upload it. Hello, enemies. I knew you were coming over here. I knew you was gonna shoot me. Okay. Don't run. Come back. Shot both of them. I think we get some sweet loot after this. Yep, right there. With this.
Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to GTF servers.
Stop the arms deal from going through and support the GTF field operations. Gotta do this one. Pretty sure there's a little hook right here. We can go down.
Agent, there are some cleaners menacing some people. Watch this. We need you to intervene. I'll do some creative visualizations in the meanwhile as a form of remote support.
And I have to drop. Oh! Leap of faith. And I'm almost dead.
Cool crap makes it all worth it.
Cool crap makes it all worth it. Hello. Oh, we got some enemies around here. What's up, you riders? Dang, that's a lot of people. Holy crap. I ain't fucking with you guys. We got 24 minutes. T-minus 24 minutes. Till the bomb goes off. Just kidding. No bombs, no bombs. Hey man. Get out of my way. I don't know what you're saying. You speak Chinese. You speak Chinese. It's gonna take forever just to walk around. Alright, let's beat the arms deal.
Supplies allocated. Uploading coordinates.
What is bad for you guys? Yeah, let's do the flame bow. Just kidding, the flame. It's less than I thought. Oh, you guys are dead now. Come up from hiding, you puss puss. Let's mark this as the GTF.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning,
you guys are pigs.
Explosive device detected.
Where? Where they at? Where they at? Come on.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
I'm ready to party. Let's go.
Alert. Explosive device detected.
From what?
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, explosive device detected.
Sit back, crackers. 26 seconds until the JTF come and help my ass. Bam, defend.
Confirmed. Cargo secured. JTF notified.
JTF notified. Okay. Got 4 kilometers. We'll probably just work around this one, this one, this one, this one, and this one, and this one. I think we have enough time. We got 20 minutes. I think we can get all that done in 20 minutes. I won't bore you guys in the running around. So I'll just cut to the part where I get to each encounter. What's up? Am I a chicken?
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! They have us in their sights! JTF hearing this, please respond!
I responded, I'm the JTF.
Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
You got more people.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Whoa, this has a lot of kick. Oh gosh. Dude, you're just asking for a beatdown. And you about to explode. Boom!
Hostile forces approaching.
Where? Over there. Oh no. Boop. Kicking these boys up. They don't have a chance.
Area secure.
Damn, area secured.
Neutralized.
Encounter complete. Let's go.
Unsecured mercy drop detected.
Mercy drop. Reach the supplies.
This is Sparrow 2. We're closing on your position.
Yeah, you're dead. And I'm about to die. Boom! Dang, that was explosive. Haha.
Now it's a no man's land, full of people willing to take their chances with the virus to get away from the factions in the streets. And what happens behind those walls? Well, very little of it is good.
Fire! Bam, headshot.
Area secured.
13 minutes, 13 minutes. Yeah, I'm sure, but I got to go. This part of the city is crap. Oh gosh. You don't see me here.
If she's sick, she's got the money.
Cake, boys. That's how you take out a whole squad of cleaners. Secure the area.
Hostile presence detected.
Yeah, they're locked inside.
Okay. Pop this over here. Where you going, humdingers? Bye bye, okay, get away. Boom! Just love when that happens.
Warning, hostile presence detected.
Where am I, dude? Where am I? Bam.
Civilians secure.
Finally. Gosh,
well, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, me too.
You think the government needs the virus?
No. Oh man, this dude's hard. Come on, get out of my way, 5-0. Yes, you're dead. Good. I think we have enough to get to here.
Warning. Contaminated supplies detected.
Yep, okay. We gotta hurry up. I can't look through any of the houses. Go, 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 go. Nope, one right here.
Alert. Contamination 3 minutes. Scan initiated.
Yep, they're here. Nice.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
We got two enemies. Pishy poshy. Oh, more than two enemies, but it's okay. Bam, send in the data. Nice.
Contamination scan completed.
Now let me loot this thing so data uploaded to GTF servers. What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we have another episode of The Division. Woohoo! So today we're going to continue the medical mission. We're playing Hudson Refugee Camp.
Flow steady, tank health solid.
Roger that.
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Kendall, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate, the people forced out of every place else and up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees, clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Kendall to work her magic on. So if you secure the site, we can do the rest.
Sounds like a plan. So last week, we had a little surprise. We had to do as many encounters as we can in under like 50 minutes or something like that. So we got like to half of that. Or like to two more or less. And I played the rest of them off camera because I know you guys don't want to really see that. I did some other stuff off camera. Like change my outfit, get some new guns. Let's go.
Agent, it's Dr. Kendall. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies
to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing.
And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation. Which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Janie Lewis. Chris Alex.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Noel Adoge.
Oh, that's nasty. God, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Hey, sexual assault case pending.
Is this or nothing?
Oh my gosh. Most 24 brand project recall and affected containing threats. Work visa application approves. Okay. Let's take this one slow. I don't want to die. Right, let's get out of this echo. Alright. Yeah, this one's really hard. There's a lot of enemies over there. There's partisan over there. There's some barrels over there. Let's go over here. I don't know how should we play it. How many grenades are I? I have 3 grenades, so. Oh, yes, perfect. Perfect. Got more enemies. I don't know if I should push up or not. Oh, my potato aim is real. Get back, boy. Looking good. The area is secured, my friends. Sucker right there. Where's the other dude? I heard two voices. Oh, well, let's just. Oh, you're right there. Nice. Nice. Big, tactical vector. Oh, crap, we got more people. some person thing. Dead. He's running. Don't want to get too. Oh gosh. Shooting.
Agent, you need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire tent city prisoner.
Angled grip.
That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd...
29-3.
Draconian solution, but highly effective. Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac.
A genocidal maniac.
You ever wonder
maniac.
If we even deserve to survive this thing? Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, Agent.
Thanks. I've got to watch out for some booms. Can I equip this with a suppressor? I can. Nice. Oh my goodness. Looking so badass. Got an angle grip. Oh yeah, looking bad. Where are it? Oops, see right there. Oh god, there's one there. This place is wrecked with them, holy crap. Enemies, where are you? To this. Oh god, oh no. Oh, that was a bad idea. I can't see, I'm on fire. Help. I gotta shoot that. Oh my gosh. That was a bad idea. Oh, I found three threats. Theft. Can't talk, three threats found. Can I get out of there? Thank you.
Warning, contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Kendall.
Extra alive. Guys, I gotta keep them extra alive. Something about a chicken. Boom, boom. Hey, it's worth a little. Let's quit the dilly dallying. Let's get this mission done. Enemies. Using my handgun for this mission, boy. Handgun only. And look at that trigger finger. Where's the other? I heard a bomb. Right there. Oh god! I saw it, but it was too late. Take it off, I can't hear. I'm on fire. Neutralize the hostages. God damn it, I can't read. Neutralize the hath cleaners. Let's get up this ladder. Up. I'm over here. Let's pulse them out of chickens. Tear gas. Just kidding. What are you shooting at, dude? Who's shooting my people? Bye bye. Yeah. We went sky high. I'm here to save you. Yes, I'm here to save you.
Warning. Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Oh no. Got explosives.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Shanty town. Yeah, I ain't finding nothing in this. Bitch, I ain't doing nothing to you. Chill out. Go put me on edge, and I'm gonna blast you in the face.
What do you think they're doing?
Honestly, I have no idea.
Okay, I gotta take that dude out first. See, he got some turret or something.
You see that?
Let's pop up here. You don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me. Shapoopy. We did. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Hey, quit killing my refugees, man. That's not nice. Find the chemical source. Told ya. Killed you. You wanna kill me, I kill you, ho. Oh, hello. Oh, I got four enemies.
Not for much longer. That coin won't support more than 600 more
hours. Oh, come on, dude. Come back, bro, come back. I gotta do it. Over, to the left, to the right, to the right, to the right, yep. Oh, beautiful, that was just beautiful. I timed that mother chicken perfectly. Oh, that was too beautiful. This intense music is getting me going. Let's go, let's kill these bastards. What are you doing?
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh no! Oh my gosh, I just looked at it. You did.
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many good, refugees as they can find.
Dude.
Medical personnel? A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Abe.
Hey, man, quit it.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves. Yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor.
Yeah, hit your little turret thing, dude. Fuck off. You shoot me a shotgun that far, you're dumb. I'm just gonna kill like that, man.
Sampling team, can you hear me?
Mattel here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen. I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Excuse me, Doctor. But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete.
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
Nope, that's not what she said.
On the task at hand. Lieutenant, we'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secure.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so.
Damn right.
Human species we're talking about.
I ain't gonna die.
Copy that, Doc. Patel out.
Patel out. Find the cleaner foreman. Oh, gosh. This is gonna be a trip, guys. I saw this on YouTube. This is a trip. I gotta take this as cautious.
No, it's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country.
Good. Good, 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 good. Let's go upstairs. Fuck off, bitch. Aha. Come up here, dude. Oh god. Oh, I missed. Oh, you're dead. You're dead. Boom. Oh, this could be easy. Him was dead. He's almost dead. This little humdinger. I swear the first time I did this, is as hard as shit.
You know what's at stake? Everybody goes, all in.
You shoot me the shotgun from, I don't know, 50 meters away. And you are almost dead. What are you doing over there? I'm gonna pop you my hanger. Do it, dude, do it. Oh gosh. I'm not spreading nothing, dude. Where'd you go? Oh, I killed him? Woo! That was easy, boys. Let's go! All day. Shit ain't taking me down. Man, that was easy as shit. We're missing one specialized.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe.
Drop it somewhere safe. Where are we gonna drop it over there? Where that, all that nasty ass trash is. Sorry, where is it? Oh, it's right there. Can I shoot it? Oh, look at it. It's in the sun. Oh, it's about to drop. Meow. Boom.
That should do it, Agent. Solid work.
Oh,
yes.
Yes.
Good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm going to need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
Yes, don't bore me. I don't want to be bored. Yeah, we got some new evidence. But I'm gonna go get this loot. There's gotta be something in here. Can I get down, please? Thank you. Yeah, it's all in the corner, dude. What the hell, dude? Preparationist mask. Oh, yes. Increase kill. Sticky bombs. Sticky bombs. Pulse critical.
Hey, the comparative data you secured from the train yard. I mean, those refugees, of course. It gave us something to think about. There's another report in the database for you to look at.
Dr. Kendall, report on her ongoing process with the virus.
One of the things that makes a virus lethal is adaptation.
Rapid mutation makes it harder for antibodies to identify and drugs to kill. What we're seeing in the samples you pulled from the population at the train yard is the degree of genetic drift green poison is already experiencing, and it's significant, which means it'll be that much harder to find a vaccine.
Okie dokie. Interesting. What do we have? We have 920. I'm going to upgrade the wing. And then we're going to do these two. The bounty on Michelle Watson, I think. Michelle Mason. And then we're going to do the bounty on Alex Wallace. So let's... What am I doing? Alright, let's go to base of operations. Bam. Vapor up. Yeah. Base of operations. Let's jump onto the medical wing. That mission was easy. I don't know why. I said it was gonna be hard, but we got it done. And we got some upgrades for the medical wing.
Hi. Look, it's just not a good time right now.
I wasn't talking to you, Hope. Alright. Got the virus lab. That is very important because it increases the virus protection by one, getting access to higher contaminated areas. We got the pulse. Tactical spawner times increased. Okay. I'm not really play. Okay, that's. Perk is good. I'm looking at the perk because I don't really. I'm not playing with anybody else. So the perk is increased medkit inventory. And then we got increased dark zone inventory, which is going to be good when I finish the game. Get the talent. Use the medkit near allies, ritual the health. Okay, we'll do this one.
The upgrades look great.
Then we got 720.
I want you working in my lab.
Then we got 720 left. Come on. Increase crit gains. Let's dark zone. No, that's interesting too. I'm looking at this. That's cool. Which one should I do? I think we do the consulting. And then we do... Medkit. Overdose. Really increase damage for affected. Okay, I'm gonna do this one. Let's look at the first aid mod. Booster shot temporarily increases damage for the affected targets in addition to normal healing effect, and we increase the medkit by 1%. Just kidding, by one slot. Bam!
Now that's what I call an improvement.
Got three
agent.
And one.
You should charge more.
Let's go look at these. I got a lot of stuff to. To do that.
Excellent.
Consulting.
Now we can provide proper care for all these kids and babies, not to mention the pregnant women.
Especially the pregnant women.
At last. This crisis counseling center is very important. The physical health of the city is one thing, but we've got to address the mental trauma as well.
And then we got D.
Intensive care. Dedicated resources for the worst cases. This will save lives, Agent.
I know. That's why I did it. Okay, let's get these. I have 7. And I can mod. You have unlocked mods for your skills. Mods expand and enhance your skills with new features. So I got these. The device can retrain. Okay, I think I want... Device heals target. I'm going to do this one. And do it with this. I have. I want to do this first.
increases damage resistance and speed, increases damage critical. Heals and cures. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna keep that because I like the pulse. Okay, you have talents. Choose talents and sign slots. I can tell it at 1 until I get to 15. So I have rich low health to reduce active skill cooldowns by 20%. Use medkit near enemies. I don't really need that. Use medkit during low health to increase damage resistance by 40% for 10 seconds. Applying bleed to any target triggers a 30% chance to apply affected. Apply the effect to all targets within 10 meters. I have that now. I think. Suppress increase movement. Think a bit. No, I don't want that. Damage resistance. Okay, let's do this one. Then the perks. Increase medkit. Increase credit gains and increase medkit slots. Slots. Okay, let's get this skedaddle out of here. It's a restock. I only get one, two medkits. And then, which one's closer? Obviously, this one's. So let's hunt down Alex.
Agent, Willis. We've gotten word that there is a group of cleaners roaming the district with a leader by the name of Axel Wallace.
Axel.
That monster needs to make himself a bullet right in the brain.
Everybody has seen.
Sorry for my negativity, Agent.
Malcolm in the Middle. No, not Malcolm in the Middle. Fuck. The Middle. Axel, his is his name. He goes by Axel, which is kind of a dumbass name or whatever. Let's go get this echo.
Active echo beacon detected.
Analyzing complete. Damn, that's a lot of people.
I just have a little cold. Didn't sleep right, that's all.
Yeah, man, he didn't sleep right, man. Come on.
What? Hey. Hey, let go of me.
Let him go, Mark. Bulldozing through these people. Let him go. Let him go, Mark, you prick. Let him go. Let's get out. What are you doing, home there? Oh my god, what the hell is that? I'll pop you right in the head, dude. Oh. Man, you see that snapback of his head?
Hello, this is Naomi.
Hi again, Naomi. This is Allie from 89.8 again.
You sound like a creeper.
And I have some good news for you.
What?
Princess, you are going to see the Nutcracker at the Lincoln Center.
Ooh.
Grandma, we won! We won!
Yeah, bitch.
So, who are you going to take with you?
My grandma!
My grandma!
Well, you tell grandma to make sure you have a great time, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Now put your grandma on the line so we can get her those tickets for you.
Okay, grandma.
Casual jacket. I have not a cigarette. Careful where you're aiming. I'm not aiming at you. I hate when they do that. Like I'm not aiming at you. Chill out. Well, we got to an Axel Willis. Not Alex Willis one. I am exhausted. That's nasty, Doge. Yeah, I'm pointing the gun at you. Back up, bitch, back up. Ooh, we're going down to the Thaleth. Neutralize Axel Willis' second and first lieutenants. Oh, I have one more stairs to go. Boop.
Hmm.
A lot of enemies around. Oh my gosh. Oh my. What are you doing, dude? I got a trigger finger, dude. You would die. You going to die. Bam, headshot. And he just wasted it. Coffee. Two coffee enthusiasts found something wonderful.
I found the mother load. What?
The mother load.
Canyon AA, green, dry. Can't be more than a couple of months old. Coffee beans. Are you insane? I know, right?
Are you insane?
I got a gas-fired air roaster, too. Come on, I know you like French roasts. How the fuck did you... Now... Never mind. I'll be right over.
I'll be right over. Oh, we got some weapon part discovered. Let's get those weapon parts. One more, I think. Then we got some... Got a restock. And then this... Humdinger's in here. Bam. Trigger their ass.
They ought to be grateful for us.
Back up, guys. Back up. You ain't burning me, boy. Get back. Oh my goodness. Got him. Kill this mutter chicken. He won't gonna stay alive. Big massacre. I'm right here, peekaboo. Boom, pull you up to.
Come on, it's better this way.
No, it's not, shut up. Yeah, I was just. Die. Just accept it.
We are so
dumb.
You're
so dumb.
Cleaners right out of their reality. Peace and blessings.
So dumb, dude. Got three unwatched until. Oh, excuse me. I got another phone ring. I hate scrolling through this shit. There you go, lucky girl. And we got the echo. A sick man is trying to hide the fact that he's infected while trying to pass through a screening area. He and his wife are stopped by the CERA worker, who immediately notices he's sick, and the GT officer takes him away for further evaluations forcefully. Gotta get that forcefully in there. Okay. Let's get out of here. And
7 kilometers. We got a neutralized Michelle Mason.
Oh, honey. There's a cold-blooded murderer out there.
Oh,
some
honey.
Awful lady named Michelle Mason. I guess they want me to ask you to stop her, but you have to promise me you'll be careful. I'll upload her last known location, but nobody can say I didn't warn you.
She warned me, guys. You heard it here. She warned me. I don't think I'm gonna die anytime soon. Let's get right into the news. And it's foggy as shit out. What are you guys doing? We're messing up my JT officers, man. I don't like it. What are you guys shooting at? Yep, told you, JTF officer. Officer, yeah. But I have to say, I feel cold just looking at the screen, so. Bravo, bravo. Let's get this incident report. Two riders discuss plans in the future.
So, what you gonna do? When this is all over, I mean.
Oh, I'm gonna get me a sweet ride and just roll west. And when I get to Cali, I'm gonna fly me a nice piece of ass and show him how we do it East Coast style.
East Coast style.
Man, you could totally do that. Or that chick from the movie? The one with cars?
Ha ha, yeah. He'd appreciate a fine car and a fine lady driving it. I just
fine
roll
car.
Like, no, baby, I'll take you places.
Man, that's sweet. Me? I just want a steak.
That's all you got? All the dreams in the world and all you got is steak?
Steak.
I like steak.
That's because you're fat. Fat people like steak.
What did you find?
You said you were gonna share, man. Alright, we're here. Let's go take down Michelle Mendez. Mason. I don't know why she's Mendez, but whatever. Pulse.
Hey, drop your wallet and run.
Fat boy.
This should be easy. Hey, shoot the kill. I got him. Hey, man. I'm 007 in this bitch. There, I'll pop right there. Yep. Hello, boys. Take out this bitch. Come here, bitch. Quit hiding. I'm not gonna hurt. I'm just gonna come up real close and say hi.
You can't hide for long.
God, quit hiding, you little cunt. Gonna come up there.
We got word you found
everything. Ain't that a thing?
I hope you didn't get any blood on your gear.
No.
The hardest stain to get out of the laundry.
We might as well just rescue the agent.
Oh dear, sweetie. We just got some awful news here.
Oh dear.
Some very nice people are being held hostage by some of those rioters. I swear, I don't know what's happened to values. I'll just send you the coordinates.
Gone down the shitter. That's what happened to him. Let's save these people. And then we'll wrap up the video. If you guys enjoyed this episode of me just playing this game, give it a like. I would appreciate it, and subscribe if you're new. Would it hurt? Would it? No? Okay. Let's talk to this motherfucker.
Go! We got your back.
Let's go!
Go, go, go!
This dude's all... you're dead, bitch. I'm gonna pop you in the face. What's up, bitch? I just manhandled that dude. Where you going? Come on, I just wanna play. I'm just a little kid. You have handguns, I have handguns. We're just... capping these fools. Bam! Yeah, I call that a headshot, man. Thanks for obliging. Yep, phone. Two girls chatting about a pop store.
OMG. Did you see Aya's new video? Holy shit, it's so awesome. I can't believe her look. Did you hear she's dating the singer from that Swedish band? What? No way. He's on fleek.
His
hair is gorgeous. I love him gorgeous, so much. Wow. He's like the luckiest girl in the world.
Here's your morals, guys.
You have to come see what's on the news. I gotta go, babe. Mom's getting jelly. Love you.
Down the shitter. Okay. That is the definition of a white girl. Down the shitter.
Just give it a pull.
What's up, guys? You want a party? Bitch. Oh god, there's more people.
Hey, you ain't got a chance. Get the loser.
Ooh. Capping these noobs. Bam! I rescued Private Ryan. Oh, Ryan.
Finally. Oh, thank you so much. That was... terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here. Not even a little bit.
See ya.
Sweetheart, you must have had your spinach today is all I can say. I hear those people are coming back all safe and sound.
I had my spinach today. Thank you.
I'm gonna make them a nice tuna sandwich when they get back here.
Nice tuna sandwich. Well, you guys are lucky. Well, that is it for the video, guys. If you did enjoy, like I said before, leave a like and subscribe. And as always, it's me, our Physics Gaming, and I'm out. Peace.